visiting Addition and a Subtraction for small kids who are in LKG and UKG. So can we start?
Come on.
3 plus 3. Here are 3 chocolates.
Tell what is addition.
Addition, this is D symbol plus. This helps us to add. So let's add. 3 plus 3. I have 3 chocolates and my mother gave me 3 chocolates. So shall we find the answer?
1. How many chocolates I will have now?
How many chocolates do I have? Now can we start counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 chocolates.
Let them also count along with you.
Yeah. Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 chocolates. Now 5 plus 4. I have 5 pencils and my friend gave me 4 pencils. How many pencils do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 9 pencils with me.
Now kids, count along with her.
Now, can we start counting? Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Write the answer clearly.
9 pencils.
You can draw total number of chocolates also.
Yeah. I have 6 chocolates. I'm going to draw the total number of chocolates.
1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
6. So I have 6 chocolates with me.
Okay.
So let's draw 9 pencils.
Okay. You can go to next question.
Yeah.
Now, hope they would have understood.
Hope you all have understood. 6 plus 4. I drew 6 stars and my father drew 4 stars. How many stars are drawn? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 stars.
So total number of stars are?
Total number of stars are 10.
10.
Now let's count the next one. 4 plus 3. I have 4 apples and my friend gave me 3 more apples. How many apples do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Kids, count along with her.
Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7.
So total is 7 apples.
Total number of apples are 7.
1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So we have 7 apples.
So let's do the practice questions. Guys, do this at home so that you get practice. So I will give you 5 seconds time and your time starts now. 1, 2, 3. I wrote the answers correctly. So let's check the answer now.
For the practice question.
For the practice question. 5 plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 is the answer. Let's move on to the second one. 6 plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 is the answer. Now let's
try to this clearly. Please check your answers, guys.
Please check your answers, guys. Now let's move on to the subtraction. So the first one is 3 minus 3. The symbol that you use to subtract is called minus. It helps you to subtract numbers. So let's see the questions. 3 minus 3. I have 3 chocolates and I gave 3 to my friend. How many chocolates do I have? Let's cross out the chocolates. 1, 2, 3. Now I have 0 chocolates left with me. So let me write 0. 0 is the answer for 3 minus 3. 5 minus 4. I have 5 pencils and I give 4 to my friend. Now how many pencils do I have? Let's check. I'm crossing out 4 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there is only 1 pencil left. So 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. 6 minus 4. I do 6 stars and I rub 4 stars. How many stars are left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 2 stars left. So the answer is 2. 6 minus 4 is 2. 4 minus 3. I have 4 apples. I ate 3 of them. How many apples are left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 1 apple is left. So the answer is 1. 4 minus 3 is 1. So let's move on to the practice question. I'm going to give you only one this time. So I will give you 5 seconds time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hope you guys found the correct answer. So 6 minus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 balloons and all the 6 balloons were popped. How many balloons are left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So all the balloons are popped. So I have 0 balloons left with me. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. So hope you guys...
One more you can put.
Yeah. Now let's move on to the next one.
Sorry.
I will put 8 minus 6. So let's run. Hope you guys found the answer correctly.
Put the minus signature. Minus sign and you ask them to...
Now I'll give you 5 seconds to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hope you found the answer. So let's count. I have drawn 8 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 minus 6. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 2 squares are left. So the answer is 2. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. So hope you guys learned addition and subtraction. So if you like our channel, if you like our videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Bye guys!